I don't like long intros, so we're gonna get straight into the video today. It's gonna be episode 11, the finale. I usually do it pretty fast.
I'm standing like
episode 11 of our It Takes Two Let's Play series. This is it. Ali and I finally came back to the game after like 5 or 6 months of not playing, and lo and behold, we were actually at the very end. So we are getting reacclimated for like the third or fourth time to what the buttons are, figuring out what to do, how to jump, how to dash, the whole nine. It's a shit show, but it is a great time. So if you do enjoy the video, please like, comment, and subscribe. It really helps the channel grow, and we will catch y'all in the next series. All right, it's been a very long time since we last played It Takes Two. I don't remember where we left off. I'm sure I don't remember the buttons. I don't know. It's been 4 months at the time of recording since the last I uploaded, which is crazy. I need to get back to uploading. But the last video I uploaded was It Takes Two. So I'm going to say it's been maybe anywhere between 4 to 6 months since we last played the game. Mm-hmm. Okay. Mm-hmm. Let's jump back into it. We're pretty far along in the game.
What do I do?
Use your analog stick. Use the left stick. Yeah.
Oh, see, I don't remember anything.
We're already in shambles. It's been a while. I know we're pretty far along in the game. I did remember this time to change my camera to move it. So I don't know if we're close to the end of the game or if we're still at the halfway point. I'm not sure how long the game is, but I don't know. Let's see. I'm still traumatized by killing the elephant.
Oh, let's not talk about it.
I remember killing the elephant together.
That was so sad.
And I remember what do I remember? I think I remember we had I don't know. I don't know what I remember. I want to say I think I remember, like, the initial objective to the game is to kill the elephant, and then that'll save us, right? But we killed the elephant. That ended up not working. So I'm not sure what the narrative, at what narrative point we are in the game.
Oh, hey, let's see if this still works.
I'm sure we'll find out soon.
Light, but sturdy. I like it.
All right, hit it up, girl.
And considering what I know about games, if you complete your initial narrative objective, whether it works out or not, at that point in time, you're pretty far along in the game, so... Oh, shit.
Simpler times.
At that point, you're pretty far along in the game, so I don't know. I think maybe we're close to the end. But it looks like we have a mini-game here. Slot cars. Jump down? Yeah, right there. Complete 3 laps to win the race.
What is R2?
Right two. As is tradition, Ali and I have to do the mini games.
Losing. Yeah, I know.
Oh, you're going down.
Oh.
Bam! Well, I don't know what happened to me.
I can't hear you. Like when you're talking, I can hear you. It's just too. I don't like that. Okay. Like, can we do it again? I don't know where I'm. Oh.
Boring.
Looking a little slow there, Meg.
Ah! Okay, this is not for me.
You gotta apply a certain amount of pressure on the trigger.
Careful now. Careful.
so that you won't, like, you could go fast enough, but you won't fly off the track.
But you have to move the things.
No.
Whatever. I don't like this game.
Okay.
Where am I? I'm still on the track.
Press circle to back out of that.
That was crazy. That's not how I drive in real life.
It sure is.
Babe, no, it's not.
Okay.
Backstage.
Okay.
That looks like a scary movie.
Oh, his symbol is like a shield. I'm the symbol superhero.
Why didn't I get a shield?
Do you remember how you got that? Your
voice. No.
Trade it anytime.
Your voice is powerful, May. Never forget that.
I died.
Remember, you can jump twice. You can double jump.
Aim, hold, wait. Oh.
Good job.
What do I have? I didn't know.
Your voice. That's what they said. So, I don't think you have an actual tool that you hold like me.
Mm. Oh, I have to sing.
Good singing.
In real life and in the game.
No.
I'm a good singer.
In real life.
Babe.
Terrible.
It's just being a hater. How did I
think you ran out. You ran out of singing. The bar at the bottom tells you how long you can sing. But you were doing it right. You just got to move a little faster.
Uh-oh, I'm running out.
Yeah, you started singing a little too early. Wait till you're closer to the edge and then you're ready to start moving to sing. So go.
Can I jump in here? Oh, okay. I didn't know this was like... Oh, okay. Good job, me.
Good job.
Too fast.
Oh, okay. That was a happy accident. I didn't know I had to do that.
What was it?
It launched me. Is there something I can do to help you?
Maybe I can do it from here.
Just ran off the edge.
Yeah.
Okay, I fell off the edge. Oh, that's fine.
Where do we have to stand?
Where I'm at, babe.
Where are you?
Turn your camera to the left. You gotta do it, you gotta do it, you gotta do it.
Oopty. Okay. I get confused with the triggers.
I need your help over here. Now you gotta jump across. Yep.
Where do we have to stand? Here?
I don't know. I think so. Oh, okay, so I'll stand here. Do it again. Again.
Those are the vocal pipes I remember.
Okay, do it. Again. Again. Yeah, just keep doing it. She be screaming.
Not me.
You be screaming too.
No.
I wonder if we get a trophy if we break everything. Do it again. 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 Okay. Okay, stop.
Maybe.
Oh, okay, I see what I gotta do. I gotta put the speaker in front of the mic.
Do I have to go there?
No, you stay there. Okay, now. Excuse me. All right. What's the puzzle here? Oh, you gotta push me forward. So, yellow is, no, with what you were doing before, the microphones. Yellow is to move me forward, green to the right, red to the yellow, purple back. So, just hit the yellow, the one with the yellow wire.
Oh, okay.
Oh, never mind. Sorry, the purple one. Hit the purple one. It's backwards to what I was saying, but I'll just tell you which one. Again? Again? Actually, no. Hit
a green.
Hit the red one. Again?
Uh-oh. You got the shield?
Yeah. Oh, wait.
Okay, let's do it again.
So purple, purple, red, red.
Hey, this is scary.
Superheroes don't get to be scared.
Oh, yellow. Red. One more time.
Purple,
right? You do red again. I think. Yeah, now purple. One more time. Now green. 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 Purple. Good job.
Good job.
Where I'm at. Come here.
Over here, May.
Hmm.
Wow, they're definitely real.
Oh, did you hear that? I'm like a poser now.
Sure. A magnificent piece of art posed by a blob of clay.
The drumming.
Oh. Ah.
You can just come up here from that room. Okay, so there's a platform you gotta stand on.
This makes me so nervous.
Whoa, this is trippy. I see you on a monitor.
Pretty crazy. Oh.
Okay.
Oh, sorry. Babe, hold on.
You're
going too fast. You're doing it fine, and then you speed up a little bit. You gotta take your time.
Sorry. Wait.
You gotta go?
Wait! I got scared. Now what?
You gotta make it so I can go across now.
Oh.
Good job.
I thought they were gonna say something.
Right? Me too. I was like, okay. Uh-oh.
Is it a microphone?
I think so.
Well, okay. The book said we need mics to prep the stage.
That doesn't look friendly.
I have to sing it.
It was like a snake in those movies in like India, I think, whatever. There's the snake inside of the jar where you sing and then it comes out.
Oh.
Inside of a jar or a basket.
Good job, Cody.
Oh, you gave me an opening with your hypnotic voice.
Oh, come on.
Good job. What's going on?
I freaked out. I need you here.
So,
it ate me.
Yeah, we're dead. You gotta sing, and then we walk forward together. Because there's no way to destroy them.
I think that you have to, because they open their mouth. Can you throw the disc into their mouth?
When you sing, we just have to walk forward. That's it. Because when you sing, they won't attack.
Okay.
Here, you're probably gonna have to sing while you slide.
Oh.
Good singing.
Thanks. I told y'all. This is hard.
You gotta go first, since you are the ones keeping us alive.
A boss, and now I'm in charge. That's crazy.
Oh my god, I just walked, I ran right off the map. Trippy.
I'm a superhero.
I don't know, it doesn't let me sing.
Oh. gonna save.
I'm having my breathing thing.
He's getting closer.
I die.
That whole segment was very visually stimulating.
This game is very overwhelming.
Tap triangle. Triangle, babe! Triangle, babe!
Babe, I'm trying
triangle,
to
babe!
But remember I broke it? Kiss it. Kiss it.
You did not
kiss
break
it.
Your finger. You, babe, we have to run!
Kiss it!
You're dead.
Keep it pressed or tap it a lot of times.
Tap it. Good job. That book character is something else.
I love him.
Oh, hey, I played with these a bit when I was younger.
Yeah? Well, show me your skills then.
Well, you try too. It's fun to make music together.
All right. Let's make a hit, yo.
I don't know how to use it.
I think we just press whichever one. Like,
yeah.
make a... Oh, wait, hold on. I don't know. Let's try hitting whatever one and then... see what happens. Okay, one on each column, dude. Babe, make one light up on each column. That's it.
Oh. I thought you were saying each color.
The purple one isn't going all the way, so am I... Okay, let's go through.
I like it.
Spotlight must be free.
you.
No thanks.
Come on, May. You deserve to be in the spotlight.
No, Cody, I prefer to control the spotlight. Now get down there.
Okay. I guess it's my time to shine. Jeez. It's really dark in here. Hey. Lights on me.
I've got you covered, Cody. Keep going.
Babe, shine on me.
It's hard. You move too fast. Slow down, dude.
Hey, I can't see.
We're making progress.
Babe.
Sorry. Ah! Hold on. Babe, you're moving too fast.
Shine on the glowing thing over there.
You'll die.
Wait, just shine on it.
Can I get some light here, please?
Okay, now let's go back. Babe!
I'm trying.
Oh my God.
This is hard.
Whoa,
hey,
two lights? You sure you got this?
No!
You gotta do two lights.
All right.
Okay, how, though?
With the right thumbstick now, too.
Oh my goodness, no, baby.
So you can keep me alive with one and use the other one to shine on the orange thingy.
Oh no, hold on.
Good job. I walked right off.
Maybe I had to shine on it. Hold on.
Oh my God.
Just stay there. I said stay there. No, where are you? Okay.
Like, let's go. Babe.
I'm sorry,
oh my
it was
God.
The wrong one. Wait, don't move.
I'm not. I think I can make that jump. Use the green one to shine on that platform. Babe, the platform. Oh my God. Okay, now the red one to over there. Okay. Babe.
I'm confused.
Green left, red right. Babe, please. Okay, do the red one on the across the jump. Yeah. Okay, now move the green one to, like, right over there. Look further. Babe, the green one. Yep, that's good. Okay. Babe, stop moving. Babe!
Why?
Why are you moving the green one? I'm running towards it. Oh, my God.
I panicked,
that was the
okay?
whole point, so I could run and then be safe, and then you just take away
I
my
panicked.
Safety.
I panicked!
Coaching has made you into a stronger team, my friend. You have earned deathless. Oh shoot!
Cody?
I mean, we earned the lights.
Hey, May, look.
Looking good. But what else do we need?
I am not getting on that stage.
Come on, May. You used to love
love to sing.
No, it was just a silly hobby.
No, it wasn't just a silly hobby. You used to sing in front of a lot of people with, like, musicians and stuff, remember?
Ha! Thank you, Cody! That's what's missing, musicians! Now, yeah! Go and find an orchestra!
Can you not encourage him, please?
Okay, okay. If you sing.
Wait, we're back at the room we started in.
Oh, look, we can play chess. Let's see if we can play chess.
Let's see.
What? Another chess board?
Oh, this was my very first one. And it's not trying to kill us this time.
No, I'm not good at chess.
It doesn't matter. It's just
infinite
for fun.
Infinite game. Quick game. Quick game.
Hey,
it's just quick
come
game.
Here.
Okay. Compress the button.
What button?
At the machine, the little button.
No,
I'll fast forward through it, or like I'll just put it at like 1.5 times speed or something.
We have a lot of books up here. I wish I had time to read some one day.
Wait, what is she doing?
One chair.
There's another game over here.
Where are you?
Games begin.
Yay, finally.
Hey, don't chicken out. Oh, I was the best at this in school.
I bet you were knocked out first.
Oh, you'll see.
What happened to me?
Oh, rubbish!
I don't know. Did you press something?
No.
You're pressing something.
No.
That's what it is. Yeah.
Maybe I'm not.
Oh, I pressed the wrong button.
Really?
You were pressing the wrong... You're pressing stuff. Yes, you are. You were pressing the wrong buttons.
No.
Oh. What, that's it?
Oh, where are you?
We're going to heaven?
Babe.
Are we going to heaven? Are we dying? Like, what's up?
Look at all this stuff. Oh, more instruments.
Nice. Let's try them out. All this stuff brings back some good memories.
I bet. Hey, is that your old piano?
Yeah. See if it's still in tune.
Oh, this is fun.
Man of my refined tastes appreciates these best.
Pink, my favorite colors.
Excuse me. Jump down that hole over there. You can jump across now.
There we go. You can cross now. You're welcome.
Excellent.
Up.
Alright, I'm dead.
Oh.
Angry accordion. Those blasts look painful.
I think we need your shield.
Maybe you're right. You're right.
I got this. Follow me.
Jump.
Lead the way.
Jump. Jump. Maybe you gotta stand behind me.
I was going too fast. Remember, it's me, not Donnie.
Babe, just stand behind me. That's it. What are you doing?
See, you move too fast.
No, I'm not. I'm moving pretty slow. So do left, immediately do right, and then go back to the left one. Do it. Go to the right one. Do it. Nice. Heaven.
Fluffy clouds, rays of light, organs. I guess we must be in heaven.
There's even an orchestra pit.
Told you.
Where's the orchestra? Hello? Anybody there? Da-da-da-da.
They must have gone home for the day. Let's just cancel the whole thing.
No, May. You have to bring the orchestra to your concert. But they have been kidnapped. Look. Over there! Look! Kidnapped by the devils!
Devils? In heaven?
Oh yeah, makes total sense.
Right, huh? Huh? Exactly! But now, you have to go and save the orchestra!
Go? How?
What did you do?
You can't walk on clouds!
Aha! Yeah! Whoa. Now you can! Go!
Hey, Cody! You see these floating notes all around?
Yeah! Let's find out what they're for!
Alright. So, there is like, we have to find an orchestra, I think. And, for me to sing. And something with the musical notes. I'm sorry, I'm not.
I'm flying like an angel in heaven.
So what we gotta do? We just gotta hit the notes.
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, the musical notes are connected to the doors.
Let's go into this here. circle. Demons? Oh no.
The orchestra. Yeah, they said that there's demons in heaven. Excuse me.
Absolutely not.
Devils? Yeah. We're gonna need to borrow that orchestra that you got locked up in there.
We will never let them out.
They got earplugs. Cause they don't like the music.
Okay, that's annoying.
Let's get those keys.
Oh.
No.
Yo, devils! You're laughing sucks!
Cody! Both of them getting the keys!
Okay! Hey, devils! You don't belong here! Give us the keys!
They won't listen to you! Just take them out! Cody! Find the devils with the keys!
Oh, if you get a key, they can hit you and get it back.
Oh, I see it. I see it.
I keep getting one and then getting hit.
I'm terrible at flying.
It's hard.
There's one. See? I got it. Now I have to get the key. Where is it? I can't see.
Got both keys. And then I get smacked. Can I just put this in? I can. Okay. We just need one key, no?
Okay. I'll get the devil. The demon, whatever. That's cool.
I got it.
Yeah, you pretty much did everything.
It got me.
Okay, I got it. Got the key.
Okay, now you gotta land at the platform.
I got it again.
Go to the lock. Nice.
Oh, I don't like this.
Yeah, it's very off-putting. To the other side now.
Clad.
Hey, yo, devils!
Where's the orchestra?
You will never find them.
Oh, yes, we will. Oh, sorry, Cloud.
Poor Cloud.
No, wait. Look.
He's crying.
Aww. In the fog.
You will never get the keys.
No. Oh, yeah? The Cloud's old
Just town. Laugh it up, crazy devils. We're about to bring it!
Cody, keep hitting those clouds!
Sorry, clouds! Well, you need your gear to clear the fog!
Oh, they get all mad.
Oh,
can go down.
Kind of confused. Maybe you have to move them with your voice so we can clear up more space. So move the clouds to right over here. Move like one or two clouds so we can uncover that.
Impressive, right?
I've never sung with a group as big as this before.
Don't worry, it'll be fine.
No. It will not be fine. It will be fantastico! Yeah! Yeah! Oh.
Lovely! Good job! We're almost ready. The only thing missing is the audience.
Oh, no. Not an audience.
Hey-ya! Do you want the last letter piece or not?
Hey, that's blackmail.
No, it's therapy. So get an audience.
You got it.
So it's
a
team now?
Yes.
Oh, that tickle you so much.
Let's get that audience.
The club!
Hey, buddy, over here.
What's up?
Can you let us in?
Why is his voice so
Sorry,
deep?
Sorry, kids. No minors.
Kids? No. We're just small in size, that's all.
Yeah, right. Get out of here, kiddos.
Excuse me, we are adults.
You have some ID?
Oh, no, we left it at home.
That's what they all say.
Yo, yo! Glow stick! They're with me!
Dr. Akeem, my bro! They're with you?
Yeah! They're my clients! Come on!
Sorry about that.
Well, Dr. Akeem be outside with it.
He'd be at the club.
He'd be at the club.
Not so cocky anymore, are you, huh?
Rainbow Road from Mario Kart?
Literally what I thought.
I think that's what Cody was about to reference, because he said this place reminds me of something else. Paying attention. What do you mean, what? Maybe you have to jump across and then sing to open the door.
I have to keep myself alive. That's too hard. Oh. Wait for me. It's not working. Look. Now it is.
Try slamming on it at the same time. So jump circle. Again.
What happened to me? I'm dead like 10 times already. That was crazy.
Check this place out.
Wow, this is cool.
Hey, May. You know, this has been hands down the weirdest experience of my life. I'm glad I didn't have to do it alone.
Yeah, it's been crazy, dangerous, nerve-wracking. But fun.
Fun indeed. That crowd, May?
Yeah, this is exciting!
Good dancing.
Good dancing. Good dancing, glow sticks. Good dancing.
Hey, we didn't do anything.
Why are they putting that as well?
Come on to the front.
What are you doing? Where are you going? Come on, glow sticks. Hey, Cody, May, play some music. Make them dance.
Maybe they will if you leave the dance floor.
Yeah, dude, seriously, I think you're scaring them.
No way, baby. I'm killing it. Can't you see my hip gyrations? Woo!
Oh, please stop.
Oh, please, no.
Woo-hoo! Oh, my God. My music is so good.
Facts.
Look at this. Right, left, right, left.
Good dancing.
To make the audience dance,
baby, you're crazy.
You need to play the music. Get the audience on the floor. Let's DJ, baby. Woo-hoo.
Oh boy. All right. Let's figure out this DJ thing.
I'm sure we can make them dance again.
What is R?
The right stick.
Almost.
Okay, you have to do this one. It's so helpful. Oh, they have them dancing. They have them.
Babe, you got them leaving. Like, what's up?
I'm not good at these, babe.
Yeah.
Feel it?
Oh, rubbish!
You have to do everything. Okay, I'm gonna go to the set. Okay. The triangles.
Boring.
We gotta do stuff quick, cause there's a meter.
Oh.
It's taking too long to do stuff. That's why everybody keeps leaving.
Yeah. This is hard.
And immediately, you go to the next thing.
I don't know how to do this one.
Babe, just spin the right. It's telling you what to do.
I am, but...
That's right. Really?
Uh-huh.
foot dance.
Wait, you didn't do either one of them.
I'm sorry.
You're killing me.
I'm sorry, man. I know how to do those.
Wow, the crab is really loving it. Maybe this should be our new thing, Cody.
I'll do the triangles, okay? DJ Cody and MC May. I said I'll do the triangles.
You weren't doing that one right. He's sucking them up with a straw. That's crazy.
Suck this up with a straw.
Where are we?
I think we're inside the audio table.
Whatever at this point. Wait, what are we riding on?
It's a hoverboard. No way. I always wanted one of these things.
This is very 80s themed right here. Very bright neon colors.
Isn't that early 2000s?
What?
Early 2000s.
No.
He's not bright neon colors?
These are bright and neon colors. It's like the 80s.
And what are the early 2000s? What colors?
I wouldn't really say it's a color. It's more of a style. Super baggy clothes, a lot of electronic music, auto-tune.
Look at them. Yeah, look at that audience. They're excited.
Yeah, so am I.
Are you ready for your performance, May?
Are we still missing something?
No, we got everything we need. It's showtime, baby! Woo! You hear that, May? You hear the anticipation?
I haven't performed in front of an audience for ages.
May, it'll be fine. Just think of them all in their underwear.
Yes, that will make you relax. Cody, let's go prep the stage.
Okay, Buck. Hey, May, break a leg.
I can't do this. I can't do it.
May, it doesn't have to be perfect, you know.
Oh, yes, it does. If it's not perfect, I'll let them down.
No, just sing from your heart. You weren't born to be perfect. You were born to be you.
Good lesson.
I like her hairstyle.
No.
It's saving. Did you see? I didn't do anything.
You gotta move now.
Oh. Oh, I'm so nervous.
Sing from the heart. Walking.
Thanks. I've did it my whole life.
Whoa. This is gonna be special.
You could hear her heartbeat. She's pretty nervous.
Yeah, she doesn't know where she's going.
I think you don't know where you're going.
Sorry, man.
Turn the camera around so you can see.
Sorry.
My goodness.
This is pretty.
Hi, guys.
Take a deep breath.
Come on, May. You can do this. I believe in you. Come on.
Oh, the kid. I totally forgot about her.
Ugly ass kid.
B.
Can listen to it when you feel better.
She sounds British, like her mom. She has her mom's accent. For the singing, what are the lyrics? Let's look them up.
floating to her. They're gonna kiss. I think.
Little one. Little besito.
Rose. Cody.
May.
It worked.
Yeah, we're back.
Where's Rose?
I don't know.
Rose?
Dear Mum and Dad, I'm sorry that I did this to you. I know how to make everything good again. All you have to do is stop fighting. I know I'm not a perfect daughter.
Wait, what?
I'm sorry I don't like to brush my teeth. I'm sorry I read books after bedtime. I'm sorry I don't put my toys where they should be. I know it's my fault you want a divorce.
She's blaming herself.
She thinks it's her fault.
I'll leave you alone so you can become friends again. You should be friends. I love you, Mum. I love you, Dad. P.S. I have my pocket money to buy a bus ticket. Don't worry. I packed a sandwich and a lollipop.
Oh, no.
No water, no beverage, just a sandwich and a lollipop?
I mean, food and dessert. She's my daughter.
Forget the food part, just dessert.
Sweetie!
I'm so sorry.
Don't worry about me. You can go home.
No. Look at Rose, honey, it's not your fault that we've been fighting.
It isn't.
No, Rose. It was never your fault.
Okay. So that mean you can become friends again?
Honey, listen, whatever happens, your mom and me, we will always be there for you.
And we'll always love you.
Always.
Okay.
Where did you find this?
I found it at school. In a trash can.
Well, I'm glad you did.
Sometimes you can find real treasures in the trash.
Come on. Let's go home.
Okay, so Rose, if your mom had to fight an aggressive squirrel double her size, who do you think would win?
Mom, of course.
You're right. That's why I like to hang out.
Cody, I used to think you were completely irrational. But I have to say, you make more sense now.
Well, thanks.
I got a trophy.
It took two. Good job. Only took us 2 years to beat the game. Good job, us. Bendito, poor girl. She thought it was her. The innocence of children. They don't know anything.
Oh, the elephant bee.
All right. It takes two. It takes two. Done and dusted. That was fun. It's a fun game. Definitely a high quality game. Glad we played it.
Which one is
there? I don't know. Gonna have to wait and find out. So if you did enjoy the video, please like, comment, and subscribe. And if you want to see more Let's Plays between Ale and I, let us know in the comment section down below. We'll see you next time.